Welcome back to Let's Play Shining in the Darkness. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I bought a couple things and then I realized I was going to craft something out of mithril, and I figured you might want to see that, so maybe not do that off screen. But I did get a couple things. Some minor things. What do I got? I got the steel helm for Inigo. As a result, he went up from armor 114. It's funny, he had armor 114, and then Pyra and Milo had armor 119, so they were better than... Yeah, so we all have the same armor factor now? So now he has 119. Yeah, look at that. Now Pyra's went up, as I equipped that leather robe there on the bottom. So hers went up from 119 to 125. So actually, she has the best armor factor out of any of us right now. So what I really want to do is make something out of this mithril, because we have the money to spend on something. And it's taking up room in our inventory. Now we're gonna get another item in a second, but we only have one mithril right now. I'll show you what we're gonna do. It's took a little planning. I offer custom items or repair work. Which are you interested in? You wish to make a new piece of equipment for you? Or me to make a new piece of equipment for you? Let's see. Which material would you like to use? What happens if we go like this? I'm sorry, but nothing can be made from that. Gonna be of further assistance. Just want to see what he would say. And like, it bowls him over completely. We're gonna use the mithril ore. And who is this order for? I'm gonna say for Milo in this case. It could be for either Inigo or Milo, but I'm gonna make it for Milo. He has a lot less hit points than, what do you call it? Inigo. What would you like made? Armor. Easy enough. This would... Oh! 2400 for him? I thought it was 1800. Change your mind, did you? Well, you might as well keep the material. Need me to make anything else? I just want to see something. $1,800 gold. Okay, you know what? Make this, because I want to make one other thing, and if I get a 2400 item, I won't be able to afford it, so... 18,000, I mean. 18,000 gold pieces. There you go. Stop by again in a little while and I'll have it ready for you. You mean to make anything else? No, I think we have to leave and come back for that. We have to completely leave. Now, can I just go like this? Cool, that's easy. Ah, I assume you're back to pick up your order. Here you go. Okay, mithril armor. Now, who's gonna take this? I really wanted Milo to have it. Can I be of further assistance? No. I'm not sure what he would have made for Milo. I can find out, but let me just see if he can actually equip this thing. He can! Look at that armor factor. From 119 all the way up to 147. Now you're playing with power. Oops. Wrong video game console. So now we have some more money left. But we can also sell his stuff. 12,000. Yeah, that'll work for my purposes. But we'll sell his bronze armor. 2,400 gold. Wonderful. Just wonderful. Okay. Now I want to make something out of mithril. Where am I going to find more mithril? I'll show you. I think I know the way. I think I know how to kill this thing. This way, I think? Oh, jeez. Eventually, we won't need this stuff. Look at that armor. That's kick-ass, right? Who has this? Oh, I have it. Wakey, wakey! Now, I was going to get him a lance for 20,000 inigo. As a factor of 100 versus the fire sword that he's using now, which is 60? Insane. I think this is where we go. Door to the second level opens. Ooh, the music. I like it. Is it gonna be our music from now on? Now we're gonna get another piece of the mithril. Right nearby, we might not even get into an encounter. Mithril ore! I'm gonna waste an angel feather. Oh, traitor! You know, I wanna look at something. Actually, let me just... Yeah, do this first. Now look at something after. Yes, I do. Another piece of the mithril ore. I wonder how much we get. A shield? 10,000 gold. We can do that. This is what I believe the, if I have it right, this is the best shield that Pyra can use. Oh, you don't need anything else. And this should be good. You assume correctly, mithril shield. Now eventually he'll offer us a free piece of it. But we're about out of money. Mithril shield, look at that thing. Armor factor 125 to 145. Now, Inigo is by far the one with the least armor factor, but that's okay, because he's got a lot of... Stop messing around. He's got a lot of hit points. He's like at 119, but we'll take care of him eventually. We need to go back in and sell the shield she has, the wood shield. Hold up, actually. I think Milo can also use that. Not completely sure. Right now, Milo... Oh, he's using the Madu. Madu, whatever. I don't want to sacrifice his attack power right now. Not unless a really good shield comes along. So, yeah, I'm going to sell this. Because I think we're going to feel it once we get rid of that thing. Our attack power going down. And I don't want that to be happening. Not unless it's really, really worth it. This is not something I usually handle, but I'll take it off your hands. Let me see, 26, 25 gold pieces should be a fair price. Deal? Wonderful. I believe I'll sell this to the merchant next door. I wonder if he buys it for a different price. Now we still have 74.26. Is there anything else I can get? Looking at Milo, we don't have any better armor we can get for him or a pirate at this point, I don't think. The steel armor for Inigo is out of our reach. Magic hood. We're actually gonna find another magic hood soon. Yeah, I think this is gonna be it for now. Oh, what about items? We have a healer fruit, an angel feather. He definitely needs a better helmet. He still has a fur hood, poor guy. We have one smelling salt. Another healer fruit. What do you think? One more smelling salt? Just in case. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Are we... Let me just check and make sure we're fully... No. We're missing like a tiny bit of magic and... Alright, I don't know how that happened. We didn't come across anything in that dungeon and... We're like barely harmed. I guess we could... Maybe we healed up. I remember staying the night though. I don't know. Yeah, whatever. Alright. Now we can begin our exploration in earnest. Where was it? Down this way? Yeah. Kill this thing. Whoa. Oh, give me that no damage crap. Now, of course, the monsters here are going to be even harder. That's the way things go. I love the music. Okay, so there's nothing else really down around that way. It kind of goes around. Are those squeaking sounds? So we'll go this way. Yeah, it's like squeaking noises. Loving it. About time we had a new theme. Now this all just goes around and leads back to this one area, which is here. I'm gonna save. We made it all this way without any encounters. What the hell? They're probably gonna be like every few feet soon. Oh, tougher monsters this way. Oh! Fungoid 1 sprinkles the air with poison powder. And we're almost all poisoned. Day of the Driffids. Oh no, these poison. These things are a pain in the butt, just in general. Sleep-inducing gray mist. Oh boy. Ah! The fungoid's twin ran away. Do we never see the twin? Because I still look like we have three. Oh, he's asleep. Oh, never mind. Good. No more dividing. Now Milo's gonna have to cure our poison once we're done. At least we made it all this way without encountering anything. Until now, of course. Love it. Back to this music. Yep, poisoned. Inigo, I guess, could do with a small heal. Maybe a level 2 heal, actually. Who's poison? I forget. Let's just heal him. Indigo and Milo. I'll have Pyro do it since she already has more mana than him. Oh no, she can't cast detox. Never mind. If we get poisoned a lot, we might want her to be the primary healer. Interesting enough. I'm losing my mind, sorry. We are good. Yep, here we go. A lot of battles. At least we know these things. Well, not that bad. He's got deeper yells, growls. Good thing we want to get used to that, man. It's so... basically hear that in my sleep. The theme starting right after the battle music is done. Yeah, we're good. Okay. Obviously here is somewhere you can fall from level... 3. This is level 2. We do eventually want to go left, but there might be something to the right, except for these things. I have a feeling we're gonna get poisoned a lot. Damn it. Yay. Supposedly a dead end up here. Oh. Let's do a Reaper? Don't fear the Reaper, dude. Oh, that was easy. That was a chest here. See, the map lies to us sometimes. We leave out stuff. Ah, oh, damn you. There was only one to begin with. Now we still have one. You're supposed to finish that thing off. I'm gonna save just in case this is something that we're not supposed to try to mess with. $500 gold! See that? 500 gold down there, people. This is why I go exploring things, even though the map on GameFAQs doesn't list anything being down there. Oh! We've got an improved dark block. Brick eyes, 3 of them. In one group. How about the brick eyes? Oh, we do very little damage to them. Oh, and no damage to them. Ow! Yeah. Oh, she's paralyzed too. That's great. And we're doing no damage. Oh, jeez. I guess we should heal Milo. I mean, Inigo. Big heal. ...111 hit points back. Cool. Oh, you just got 750 gold, that's sweet. Well, let's unparalyze her so she can cast something. Well, we brought two. No. Back on track. Oh, jeez. Deadheads? So we've gone to a Grateful Dead concert. I hate these things. They paralyze or put us to sleep or something like that, so let's get rid of them. No subtlety here, just kill them as quick as you can. Oh, and they do stuff like that, actually. One point, haha. I want to take out the sorcerer before she attacked again. Yes, awesome blow. Pyra, level up to 25. No new spells and stuff. Small heal for Inigo and Milo. I like to be prepared. We went one step. Let's see if we can get farther this time. Yeah, basically go all the way around this crap. Reapers! Reapers, creepers! I wonder if they have any special attacks. Not bad. Just finish him off this time. Yay! I don't think we got really damaged that time, did we? Oh, actually, pretty good. I'm gonna pass the first tunnel and go past it. There might be something behind a special door coming up. I'll just have them attack the deadheads this time. There's only two of those things. I think we can deal. Especially when only that happens. That was a good battle. Still good. Okay, so we want to go this way eventually to that right, but there's something down here possibly. Oh, we can't get there. I'm gonna try just in case. Worth a try, right? Oh, we have to get another key. I think it's a key. I think it's actually called a cell key, is what we want. I'm not completely sure, but I believe so. Why am I in here? I want to be in this menu. Use stuff. Alright, never mind. So we continue on. Who knows if we can get these items? I'm not gonna remember where all of them are. Just one, please. Damn it. Ah, Milo paralyzed. It healed. Did it heal itself? Didn't say how many points, it's always said so before. Ah, yep, he's paralyzed. Just heal these guys first. I hate to use these up already. Alright, I guess our points are good. Yes. Mentoros. Oh yeah, his armor, because Milo's armor is so much better. We really need to increase Inigo's armor. You can see how much a difference it makes. They're giving Inigo 19 to 21, I believe, damage per hit, and Milo just 1 or 2. Pretty dramatic difference. He now needs healing. He needs a medium heal. Pyra still has more magic points. full now. Alright. Saving. No one has any special effects on them, right? No. Now here should be nothing. Seeing where I am on the map. I want to see if there's anything at the end here. Actually, down to the left here continues on deeper into the dungeon. This way is a little dead end. Not only that, but to the right is a dead end as well, but there are some cool items and a fight ahead. Maligator. Kill one maligator already. Oh yeah, indigo one shot at it. Lung full of scorching hot air. Oh, great. Heals all around. I want to see what's at the end of here. We're gonna like end up fighting a sentry, I think it's called. And those are extremely tough. We want to be fully healed when we come across one of those things. Of course, we're gonna probably get in at least another two battles before we even get to it, even though it's right around the corner. What is to the right, to the left? Oh, just a... That just goes in a big circle and goes around. There's nothing there. Alright, so we go this way. Deadheads. It's a rust bone skeleton. Depoison.